I want to explain why getting more than six rep is a great thing with fence, because you get access to this. It gives you access to ammo that people leave in raid, such as 1270 makeshift 50 BMG, which he sells for 113 rubles. And if you wanted to buy this, it's 1200 rubles a round. And I like using this ammo, so I'm gonna buy 157 shells for 17,000 rubles. Instead of the arguably excessive amount it would cost on here, even 44 would be more. So, yeah, fence, six, worth it, 100% for the ammo.